Oh yes, just 2 days guys for the LG V30. It's been a really nice year for smartphones. First Galaxy Note 8, now V30, and the iPhone 8 is also coming really soon. Well, we know almost, actually more than almost, about the V30. And thanks to Hit Records, which provided us official LG V30 videos by mistake. So today, at the final phase of leaks, we have a real life image leak of the V30. This image also reveals a lot about the device. First of all, we can see the floating display sitting on the upper right hand corner of the device, which confirms that we can change its position according to our likings. Well, it has nothing to do with the hardware, it's just a software trick. I'm not saying that I don't like it, I really liked it. Talking of software, it has LG UX skin on top of Android 7.1.1, and we have the app drawer. I can't tell you guys how much I love app drawers in a phone. The image reveals the incredible small bezels. This time the top and the bottom bezels are of same size, unlike the G6 where the bottom bezel was larger than the top bezel. The bottom bezel is so small that they can't even put the logo on it. The image shows the shiny metal frame. At the bottom we have the USB Type-C charging slot, obviously with fast charging, a speaker grill, no big hopes for that, and the volume rockers are at the upper right side. Also, some back glass panel leaks confirming the design at the back, with dual cameras of industry first f1.6 aperture with laser autofocus and power button aka fingerprint scanner present below. Hey, look at the color of the glass. I haven't seen any V30 render of this color. It is some kind of a blue shade. We will see more about this in 2 days. LG also posted a video on its YouTube page in which a man brutally broke a pencil. The pencil is a signal to Galaxy Note 8's S Pen, and breaking it means LG is looking forward to eat the Galaxy Note 8 brutally. Well, we'll see what is the complete package in just 2 days. LG has implemented 32-bit quad DAC in the V30, which provides 2 features over the V20. And those features are digital filters and voice presets. The presets includes enhanced, detailed, live and bass. In relation to these presets, LG says that the V30 users will have better audio listening experience even with ordinary equipment. The Hi-Fi DAC controls the left and the right signals separately and giving the users an experience like they are standing in the middle of a concert hall. The high quality B&O headsets will be packed inside the box along with the V30. That said, we are just 2 days away from the official announcement, so subscribe for future content. Peace out.